Reynold Nicholson. Sir Thomas Adams, Professor of Arabic at the University of Cambridge, writes, Hussein fell, pierced by an arrow, and his brave followers were cut down beside him to the last man. Muhammadian tradition, which with rare exceptions and uniformly hostile to the Umayyad dynasty, regards Hussein as a martyr and Yazid as his murderer.